Even though there's no way of knowing what the actual inside spread of the rack was, many deer experts